Guillermo Tolentino is considered as the father of Philippine arts. He was designated as a National Artist of the Philippines for sculpture in 1973. His notable work and also made him became national artist are the Bonifacio Monument and the UP Ablation.
Guillermo Tolentino, personal information. Guillermo Estrella Tolentino was born on Malolos, Bulacan on July 24, 1890. He was known as Master in Classical Sculpture because of his great works like the Bonifacio Monument, symbolizing Filipino cry for freedom, located in intersection of EDSA and Rizal Avenue, and the Oblation in UP, signifying academic freedom. In the year 1915, he graduated in painting and in sculpture at fine arts at the University of the Philippines with prizes in all subjects. And by the year 1919, Guillermo Tolentino decided to go to America and work as a waiter. Bernard Baruch saw his small statue of freedom and granted his scholarship in Ecole des Beaux-Arts. This small statue made him to meet and talk personally to President Wilson at the White House. After graduating with honor in Ecole des Beaux-Arts, Guillermo Tolentino traveled in Europe and studied Recitato Superiore di Belle Arti di Roma in Rome. During his stay, he created the Saluto Romano and won second prize. He graduated with the highest honor in 1923 and held one-man exhibition in Rome. In 1923, Guillermo Tolentino returned home and opened his own studio in Manila. In the year 1926, he became an instructor for sculpture in School of Fine Arts in UP. And by the year 1953, he served as director at the School of Arts in UP and retired as a professor emeritus by the year 1955.
The Bonifacio Monument was made on November 30, 1933. Guillermo designed it to recall and show respect for Andres Bonifacio. This monument has become Caloocan City's most famous landmark. The monument is 13.7 meter or 45 feet in height with symbolic images and other features known as the Cry of Balintawak. The main component of the monument is a 45-foot pylon top by the winged figure of Bitoli. The pylon is composed of five parts which correspond to the five aspects of the KKK. And those are family, community, social class, language, and religion. It is based on a platform-like structure with figures symbolize the Philippine Revolution. The monument stands on a base in the shape of an octagon which symbolizes the first eight provinces placed under martial law for revolting against Spain. And those are Manila, Laguna, Cavite, Batangas, Pampanga, Bulacan, Tarlac, and Nueva Ecija. The base rises in three steps which represent the three centuries of Spanish rule and were colonized by Spaniards from 1565 to 1898. And the next is UP Ablation.
So next is the UP Ablation. The UP Ablation was made on November 29, 1958. It was done in Italy with the personal supervision of Tolentino himself. On November 29, 1958, 20 years after it was unveiled in the Padre Paura Quadrangle, the 9-foot-tall bronze Ablation was unveiled with a plaque that has fine handwriting in the likeness Rizal. Next is the UP Ablation or the UP Ablation. The Ablation is a concrete statue by Filipino artist Guillermo A. Tolentino, which serves as the iconic symbol of the University of the Philippines. It depicts a man facing upward with arms outstretched, symbolizing selfless offering on oneself to his country. The idea for the Ablation was first conceived during the presidency of Rafael Palma, who was the one to commission Tolentino to make the sculpture. That's all. Thank you.